My name is Jaume Padilla, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Nutrition and Exercise Physiology, as well as an investigator at the Dalton Cardiovascular Research Center. Originally from the beautiful city of Barcelona, I arrived to the United States to go to graduate school at Indiana University. Upon graduation, I came to the University of Missouri as a postdoctoral fellow, and in 2013, I joined my current department as a tenure-track faculty member. During my years as an undergraduate student, I was highly interested in studying human physiology, and I was particularly fascinated by the role of physical activity in mitigating chronic diseases. Our research program is focused on understanding the mechanisms by which vascular dysfunction occurs in the setting of physical inactivity, obesity, and type 2 diabetes. More specifically, we study the mechanisms implicated in endothelial cell dysfunction and ensuing arterial stiffening. In the healthy state, the endothelium exerts a number of vascular protective functions through the release of vasodilatory, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant factors. However, in the setting of insulin resistance, the endothelium becomes impaired, losing its protective phenotype. Therefore, our goal is to identify novel mechanisms underlying endothelial insulin resistance and dysfunction in obesity and diabetes, as well as to examine strategies, both pharmacological and behavioral, to correct it. Ultimately, our goal is to reduce the cardiovascular disease burden associated with obesity and type 2 diabetes. To accomplish this, we take an integrative and translational approach by incorporating cell and tissue culture models, as well as studies in mice, pigs, and human patients. Our research is important because cardiovascular disease remains the number one cause of mortality in the United States. I have the pleasure and privilege to closely collaborate with a number of faculty members across campus. This collaborative environment and team science approach is pivotal to our research development and success, and unique feature to the University of Missouri.